side of this wall.
Yeah. You drop down. Do you want to go? We could come out through the ticket booth.
Could we go like this without getting super dirty?
Maybe. If you're, yeah, getting out would be the really dirty part.
I think we should move this stuff.
No. Maybe we should just move it around the corner.
Thank you.
a pipe down here. Down here before? Oh. Hurt your back like a bitch. Okay. So, I'm like 90% sure this is the art room. If it's really hard to push up, then yes. Thank you. foot was your phone battery at?
It's at like 20. This is when my friend cut his fucking head open. He's like, well, like, watch your head. And he's like, boom. He's like, I got my first man period. So, right here, his sides are in. Like, you know where that is?
Yeah.
Like, on the hallway with the ramp. And then he, like, then moves the floor and then you come out. But, you don't need to go in this thing.
So you'd have to, like, army crawl?
Yeah, it gets kind of scary, though. Like, I tried it for, like, 5 seconds. I'm like, yeah, no.
Yeah, fuck that.
He doesn't need, like, that fast. Just watch out. He's right here. He's like, boom. He gives that very thing.
Freaking dumbass.
He was loud, dude.
Dude, I'm telling you, this is like recently welded shut.
That's what those are, just from drilling out those holes. Oh, yeah, yeah, this is ceramics.
What, like my quads after this?
They're gonna be fucking prime.
Dude, my quads are...